Yeah.
Well, it's kind of our fault for putting the thing there, but.
That angle.
All right. So the way this is going to work is we're about to go into the elimination round to find out the big winners of the tournament today. So it's going to be a single elimination bracket with 8 alliances of 3 robots each. It's going to be each bracket is going to be best of 3, so you know, 1 and 8 will play each other at best of 3, whoever wins that moves on, et cetera, et cetera. Those of you that have done this before are pretty familiar with it, and those of you that, you know, have done a lot of sports will understand some of these terms. So the way we're going to do it is we're going to go from our first seed coming out of qualifiers here, and they're going to be the alliance captain of our rank 1 alliance, and they're going to invite another robot somewhere around here to be on their alliance. Give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down on whether you accept their invitation or not. However, if you are below rank 15, you probably just want to say yes, because after somebody invites you to their alliance, if you say no, the only way you can be on one of these final alliances is if you're one of the captains. So like if one invited two and two said no, well then one has to pick somebody else, but then two is already an alliance captain and they can just pick somebody else. Everybody follow me so far?
Yeah.
Cool. So without any further ado, I think I'll come over here and ask 8931B who they would like to invite. So while I'm doing this, everybody that's down that way, up till about, you know, rank 10 to 15 or so, think about who you want to pick before I get to you. And have, like, 2 picks in mind, so if somebody picks the first one, you've got a second to fall back on. At some point, I will have to play the Jeopardy music, I guarantee it. Alright, here we go. Who would you like to invite?
1410L.
1410L, do you accept?
We accept.
They accept. Alright, so they move the robot here back behind us. All of our alliance captains slide the robots down one. And our next robot that is not an alliance captain moves up here. Everybody else leave your robots where they are. Everybody else leave your robots where they are. You can stop sliding your robots, it's fine. We come here to our formerly ranked 3, now ranked 2, 4361T. Who would you like to invite?
917M.
917M, where are those guys at? Do you accept?
We accept.
They accept. So you slide on down. Now number 10, come on. 8931C, you don't have to move it. It's fine. 7784H. I believe you are next to Lions Captain. Yes, you are. Who would you like to invite?
Oh, man.
Oh my
god.
I think you already have to play it now.
8931C. 8931C, where are you guys at? Do you accept? They accept. Come on down. Which brings us to our fourth ranked line segment, 7784K. Who would you like to invite?
8931A.
You accept?
Yes.
They accept. Slide on behind them. You guys come down. That's the second lead. Come on. Brings us to you, 4361X. Who would you like to invite? 917B. You accept?
Yeah.
They do. Bring your sheet on over. Where you going to have a robot? It's 3486A. Come on. So 7784D, who would you like to invite them on?
Do
you accept?
Yeah.
They accept, so bring it on over. Seventh alliance captain, 34-56-8. Hey, you guys start doing good. You guys don't have a line. Who would you like to invite? 34-56-8. Do you accept? They do. Slide on over. 7784J. Come on up. Who would you like to invite?
I would like to invite 7784E.
7784E. They accept. Come on up. Anybody seen 9997A? I guess they left already. It's a good thing they did not become an alliance captain. So, what we're going to do is we're going to going to come back here to division number one, and we're going to do this all again. So, would you like to go back? 4361Z. 4361Z, do you accept? You do. So they come on. I was picking rank 27. We'll see how that pays off. All right, given that both of these first two teams are going to be in the field, I think it might be okay. All right, so our next line is down to 4361Z. Who would you like to invite?
8931D.
They accept. Come on up. All right, 7784H. Who would you like to invite? I don't want to play the jargon music. Who would you like to invite? All right, good day. I think he knows the robot. He needs to see the numbers. I'm just here.
Well, I'm memorizing the numbers. I'm sorry.
Suspiciously seen another
number. Yes.
1983A. You'd like to invite 4361E. You accept? He accepts. Come on up. Here it is to you, 7784D. Who would you like to invite? You'd also like to invite. If you invite him, what would you put down? Figure it out.
Are you guys a high ball shooter? Are you reliable?
4361J, would you like to accept?
Yeah.
Yes, I do. Come on. This brings us to our next line of attack. On something special. 3436D. Who would you like to invite? Three, four, five, six, D. They look ecstatic. Come on. So before we do our last pick, not everybody is going to get played in the finals today. So let's give a hand for all the teams that came out. You would like to invite 3456B. Do you accept? She accepts. Come on up. All right. And with that, we have our alliances for eliminations. Everybody, go ahead and go on back. We're going to need alliances 1 and 8 here on the Northwest Tech Field, and alliances 4 and 5 here on the right. That's where I am. I'm an operator.